I'm going on a special journey this morning. And let's go together. We've got St. James Church over there, and we are going to the bus station. And we are leaving Medjugorje right now. As you can see, we will pass Namek soon. I'm in the bus. As you can see, it's a very nice bus, very comfortable. So this bus to Split here from Medjugorje is 22 euros. You can buy it in cash at the counter in Medjugorje, only in cash, not with the card. First steps in Croatia with the bus. this is the most cheapest way to get to Split with public transport. the way, the bus is very, very warm. The heating is functioning and it's very comfortable in here. As you can see, they have nice seats. As we have outside around 4 degrees Celsius. Seaside, we are at the Adriatic Sea. We arrived first sea view and Look at that. We are going around here through the tunnel and towards the sea. Closer to the end of this bus tour from Medjugorje to Split. This is the cheapest way to get from Medjugorje to Split. If you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media and with your friends. Make the beauty of Medjugorje and Split now known. This is the market of Split, the outdoor market, and we are coming closer to the harbor now. You are live with me. Here we are, the harbor and the famous promenade, beach promenade here. at the harbour. As you can see here, you have the ferries going to Italy. They are leaving from here, from that harbour. And here is the bus station, central bus station split. And from here you can go directly to the airport. The first bus, you have Croatian Airlines. Normally it's the first bus going to the airport here in Split, but I will take you today a bit around in Split. And here is the bus station. So again, if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media with your friends and give a like. This is the easiest, the cheapest way to get to from Medjugorje to Split. Public bus around 22 euros. And God bless you all from Split. I pray for you. Please pray for me and leave comments from where you are watching and how you liked the tour. I am in Split. I arrived in Split. I'm at the bus station. Thank you. Thanks. And this is the bus station. I just said thank you to this nice bus driver. And we arrived at the bus station in Split. And when you want to get to the airport here, you go straight on. And there's an airport bus all the way at the end. You're getting right there. I'm walking you all the way to the airport bus that you have the whole way to get from Medjugorje to Split Airport. It is over there. See, airport shuttle, you can buy directly at the shuttle the ticket or inside here. Yeah? In here is the ticket office. And the bus to the airport. So this is the shuttle to the airport, and the ticket is 8 euros, and you have to ask the driver about when you want to go to the airport. A schedule, they have like 1 hour at 10, then they have one at 12, at 2, and at 6. And look at that, that is the harbor of Split, next to the bus station.